Hi there! Today I will show you how this tech works in a thermoacoustic standing wave heat pump. I've made a special tool from a giant glass syringe to demonstrate the heat separation effect for you. I closed the syringe with silicone and put this tech inside, as you see. I made it from a thin wall plastic honeycomb flow straightener. What will happen if I raise the pressure in the syringe? The temperature of the gas uniformly increased with the pressure when the syringe is empty. But now I use the stack inside, so the high temperature gas particles go between the plastic plates and give a part of the heat to the plastic material. When the pressure starts to decrease and the gas particles are moved backward, then they take back a part of heat from the plastic, so the final temperature won't be as low as the starting temperature. The difference left in the stack material. The second part of this experiment, I moved back and forth the piston with no resonance. As you see, the temperature goes up quickly on the sensor 1, but the other side is still cold, because the stack front side could take off all the heat that I generated. What will happen if I use harmonic vibration in the cylinder? The piston will create a half wavelength standing wave in the tube. There is a gas spring and a piston mass. It gives a frequency. The high pressure area on the ends of the tube, the highest gas movement in the middle of the tube. The stack idle orientation is around the two curves intersection. So the hot side will be the closed end because there is the higher pressure and there is the point where the movement of the gas will change or start. The gas particle goes back and forth from that point, and in this time, the pressure change. This cycle creates a heat separation across the stack length. The stack works as a regenerative heat exchanger. This effect increases the thermodynamic cycle speed and efficiency. Also, it works in the regenerator of the Stirling engines too, but with much smaller hydraulic radius. It means, with simple words, the regenerator material has much higher surface and density in the same volume. In a half wavelength resonator, we have two intersections, so we could use two stacks in a unit to pump heat from cold to hot side, but the other stack will work as a mirrored one. If you want to learn more about the standing wave heat pumps, please visit Nighthawking Light's YouTube channel. Link in the description below. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell button for the updates. See you soon. Blade.